Hi, I'm Chris Vognar, movie critic for the Dallas Morning News, here to talk about Draft Day. This is the new comedy drama starring Kevin Costner as the general manager of the Cleveland Browns. He has draft picks to use. He has an owner, played by Frank Langella, breathing down his neck to take the stud quarterback. But does he really want to do that, and does he really have a choice? This is one of those movies that sort of glamorizes the life of the sports executive, kind of like Moneyball did with Brad Pitt's Billy Beane. It also has a good deal of Dallas Cowboys stuff. The coach in this movie, for instance, is played by Dennis Leary. He's the coach of the Browns, but we're told he used to coach the Cowboys, where he quote-unquote babysat for a year after inheriting a winner. Sounds a lot like one Barry Switzer. There's also a very funny scene in which Dennis Leary's coach shows off his Super Bowl ring and says, in Dallas, they like to win a lot. That would be news around here in Dallas, where 8-8 has become a way of life. This is a pretty fun movie about behind the scenes of the NFL.